I'm Brian Raffinelli, owner of Raffinelli Events, and we're event producers. We do parties as small as 10 people for dinner and as large as 2,000 people for dinner. Anything's possible at Raffinelli. That's the first place we go to, is saying, if you want something, we're going to find it to you. I often use the analogy of saying, if you want a baby elephant, we'll try to find that for you. You want a donkey in a party, we'll try to find that for you. If you want a 1,000 dove release at your wedding, we're going to try to find that for you.
Who thinks we should start the magic show? Awesome!
We throw three kinds of parties. We do private parties, which is I get married 12 times a year, and I do bar and bat mitzvahs and birthdays and anniversaries and parties for party's sake. We do really fantastic corporate events, and then we do charity work, is where I come from. So we work with clients to create events around raising money. What I love about throwing charity events is what I love about every other part of my business, is that we're telling a story. So imagine telling the story of Children's Hospital or Mass General Hospital or Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center. That's so important to me, to tell stories.
It looks fantastic.
Excited? I love what I do. Everyone around me loves what they do. My team, my clients. I mean, we're talking about people who really want to celebrate, and that's who we are. That's what we sell. We sell celebration. I think the Best of Boston brand is the brand in the city of Boston. It's really a huge stamp of approval for me and my team. When a client walks in the room or their friends walk in the room and say, oh my God, you really got them. That's the highest honor of all.
It's so amazing, Ryan.
Thank you.